For cervical pain, what we need to do is to harmonize the occipital bone and the temporal bone, at minima. For some people, we need to harmonize the entire skull. Because if the skull have a lot of tension, that will create some torsion all along the cervical vertebra. Also, if the occipital, and for most of the cases that happen like that, if the occipital have some torsion between the occipital and the temporal bone, it means the occipitomastoidian, petrobasilar, and petrojugular joint, of course, the occipital will be locked. So the occipital bone will rotate one way or another because it will be locked. So if the occipital goes this way, of course, atlas, the first cervical vertebra, and axis will also rotate. They will adapt until they cannot adapt anymore. Then the person will feel pain. That's why for cervical vertebra, we don't need as classical chiropractor and osteopath just to manipulate the cervical vertebra because the problem will come back. What we need to do in osteodus, we need to harmonize the occipital bone for the occipital bone to get back wonderful motility as well as the temporal bone. Then we go down and we work on occipital atlas, atlas axis, and we check all the cervical vertebra. Then the person needs to move a little bit to create some new adaptation for older layers, sometimes from the childhood to surface. Then we repeat the sequence. We repeat and check the base of the skull, sometimes the entire skull. Then we release and harmonize one by one the cervical vertebra. Osteodus provide a gentle and wonderful work for cervical vertebra. So if you feel to have a session with me, I use Osteodus. Osteodus is a revolution in osteopathy. This method has been discovered by Jacques Hiroux, and we can work remotely. We use the universal energy. The universal energy contains everything. So that means we can work remotely. What we need to do is to schedule a session. You just need to lay down in your home, and during 60 to 75 minutes, I will release your entire skull and release your cervical vertebra. Then I'm going to ask you to move a little bit, and I will repeat. Usually, one or two sessions are enough to release all cervical pains. So contact me through my website and see you soon. Bye bye.